they say for every boy and girl there's just one love in this whole world, and I know I found mine.
Yes, friends, it's Sonny James on Country Music Time. 15 minutes of the finest in country picking and singing from the country music capital of the world, Nashville, Tennessee. It's all brought to you by your United States Air Force and this radio station. Now here he is, the star of this week's show, Sonny James.
Well, well, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, gang, and it's a real pleasure being back with you. And it looks as if I have an encore here before I even sing. But it's a real pleasure going through some of our older and newer songs as we have just before showtime. And we think that we've gone back in to the field of country and western music and reached one that we hope you folks will enjoy. And this does take us way out west in Texas. A story about two young lovers, the title being Jenny Lou. I was put here by a jury of 12 good men and true. For myself, I wouldn't worry, but what about Jenny Lou? What'll they do to her? What'll they do to her? What'll they do to my darling? Will they go blaming her, taunting and shaming her after I'm gone? Since the main street was deserted, they all believed the worst. There was only me and Jenny, could swear it was him through first. They believed I meant to kill him, although he'd been my pal. There was real bad blood between us, for Jenny was once his gal. What'll they do to her? What'll they do to her? What'll they do to my darling? Will they go blaming her, taunting and shaming her after I'm gone away? Now they'll make my Jenny suffer, for her good name is gone. How his brothers lied by saying that Jenny had led him on. They'll be coming in the morning to take me to a tree. When I think how they'll treat Jenny, I wish it was him kill me. What'll they do to her? What'll they do to her? What'll they do to my darling? Will they go blaming her, taunting and shaming her after I'm gone away? What'll they do to her? What'll they do to her after I'm gone away? Thanks a lot. I hope this took you back the far west out in the wide open spaces. We like to do those songs like that, and that being one of our favorites, I hope you enjoyed it. This is a song, I guess it would only be the right thing to do if we should sing one of our latest releases on record. And since we like to fit into form of everything, as speaking of form, let's remember the United States Air Force and put a uni in front of it and you have uniform, shall we? All right. Here's our brand new record. All right. Let's do our new song, Motions of Living.
She seemed to love me so. How was I to know I'd be going through the motions of living? I've lost so much within. I'll never love again. I'm going
through the motions of living. We laughed, we loved, I cried, we parted, and I died. Now I'm going through the motions of living, 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 oh, 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 oh.
Thank you so much. I hope you folks enjoyed that song. That's our latest out for the Capitol folks. Now let's hear some real fine news from the United States Air Force from your friend and mine, Sergeant Tom Shaw.
Thank you, Sonny, for those kind words. You know, to many, the silver wings of an Air Force pilot suggest excitement, glamour, thrills. To the men who wear them, however, they mean more than this. Unlimited opportunities, awesome responsibilities, and the extra reward of immense satisfaction. As you would expect, a pilot and navigator training are far from easy. The selection process is rigorous. The course is intensive. But to earn those wings is to become a master of a highly demanding, yet highly rewarding profession. If you are a college graduate, or within 210 days of your degree, you may qualify for flight training under the pilot or navigator quota of Air Force Officer Training School, a 3-month course that leads directly to a second lieutenant's commission. Then it's on to flight training as an officer, a leader on the aerospace team. To see if you're eligible for Air Force Officer Training School, talk to your local Air Force recruiter or your Air Force representative on campus. And now back to the star of our show, Sonny James.
Thank you so much, Tom, and let's heed to those fine words from Tom Shaw about the United States Air Force. We have visiting with us on our show today a real special little lady that has been our friend for a number of years, and I'm sure will be no stranger to all of the listeners that we might have for the United States Air Force. She has sung many, many country songs over the Grand Ole Opry, as well as personal appearances throughout the country, and we think that she has one of the finest followings of any young artist in our field. And I'm talking of no other than my friend, Miss Kathy Copas. Kathy?
Thank you, Sonny. Thank
it's you sure so nice to have you on the show.
Well, it's a pleasure to be here for you and the United States Air Force, too.
Thank you. And I've been listening to some rehearsal just before we started on the show here to a real fine song, which I think will come out real great if it comes off accordingly as the way that we're playing it.
Well, I hope it does, and let's give old Carl Smith a plug right here. It's one of his old songs entitled You're Free to Go.
And beautiful.
You're free to go, darling. I'll break the ties that bind. Somehow the dreams we plan have gone astray. You're free to go, darling. So ease your worried mind. I'll never stand in your way. There's no band of shiny gold strong enough that it can hold a heart when it longs to be free. The lips are cold, darling, that once said yes to mine. The tender glow is gone, I know you're free to go. Can hold a heart when lips are cold, darling, that one said yes to mine. The tender glow is gone, I know, you're free to go.
Absolutely. Just great, Kathy. Thank you so much. And since we have such a feeling, and by that I mean it always takes beauty to bring out the real musicians, and I noticed how beautiful that these guys were playing on that song, and of course Kathy was singing so great. If you can keep the same feeling, guys, I'd like to do one of my favorite hymns, and I hope that you like it a whole lot. Beautiful Isle of Somewhere.
Somewhere the sun is shining, somewhere the songbird wails, somewhere a heart is singing. God lives and all is well.
Wraps up another show for the United States Air Force. It's always nice to drop by to see you, and we hope that Miss Kathy Copas will come our way again. We've really enjoyed having you, Kathy. Until next time, Sonny James. So long, everybody.
This has been Country Music Time, brought to you by your Air Force recruiter and this radio station. Country Music Time is produced in Nashville, Tennessee, by your United States Air Force. Technical direction by Tommy Strong and Lieutenant Bill Jordan. Now this is Sergeant Tom Shaw saying thanks again to Sonny James and reminding you young men and women that if you think you have what it takes, drop in and see your local Air Force recruiter. And if you're going on to college, ask him about Air Force ROTC. Bye now.